your love, suffocated my semantics and my inner alphabet was maximized by the unspoken words and life crescendo. I sentenced your sentence in a place where your verb collides with my lyrical enunciation. A surreal abbreviation and time serenades in silence. A sonata of present tense counted by a metronome on the edge of a timeless hour.